that he came to his... He was saved by a girl, of course, after being attacked by some dragon. And then, on the way back, he found out that his town had been destroyed by this invading... And then he went off because his friend, his childhood girl, Shanna, was in a kidnapped her inside this dungeon, I guess. So now we're just going to go ahead and continue on and the guy rescued her. Now we're just going to go ahead and get back in. My way down.
Volcano! Oh.
powered up, of course. I don't know if he's attacked, but he's oh, she's dead. Man! Strikes fear into his entire nation.
Ah!
over it.
Yeah!
Let me know if you still hear audio issues. How do I go this way? Ugh, there we go. Oh, God. Classic RPG. Random battles are plenty. Better music though. Dancing. The reason that they gave you so many healing potions on that last boss battle is because, like, hey, you should heal up. We're not gonna do it automatically. You better do the work. That was Helena. You were there. You saw. I got lost. That's how bad it was. Seems so stupid now that I look back on it, but it is what it is. Man, look at that water! I bet at the time this looked amazing. Well, it did look amazing at the time, that's for sure. Even if it's all rendered. Oh! Well, that sucks.
Let's go. least. More than one. Oh. That was just right over there. Man, that looks really good. So I'm gonna just pass through this one. Oh. Much, but with so few health. Shut up, horse. Exposition. It's the time where we can break it down. Hear about the story. Sephiroth! Oh, no! My son back here. Seems like I skipped a line there, but alright. I wiped it off the map, didn't I? This was it that long ago? Thanks. Okay. It's a natural conversation to have, I guess. It's nothing too weird. I wonder. Maybe she was sarcastic. Thanks. Thanks a lot. From Shaq.
Yeah.
Oh, it disappeared. You know, I'm not using the guide for a reason. I wanna experiment this. Oh gosh! Shoot! Then I guess it's gonna hit right where it needs to be anyway. They didn't really think that through. It's so depressed.
Yes! Go!
Perfect bridge. Morbiusm. Oh, that's what they say in the tutorial. Morbiusm is stronger. We're good. Here's some poison turkey. Took you out of this. Says it in the tutorial. I read all that stuff. Little kid. I don't know why I'm going this way. Why don't you guys lend me a hand? Come out of here. It's just a random gap there, I guess. Oh.
Apparently they say monster in the skin fight, so how that goes.
What is that thing? Some jello monster.
There you go.
sluts. What? What did you just say? Square Enix announces Seiken Densetsu Rise of Mana for smartphones. Okay, I gotta look this up. What? I mean, I'm not really opposed to a free-to-play mobile game, necessarily. Because, I mean, the idea of having a game like that on a smartphone, that doesn't really disgust me as some people like to be about it. So, I'm not that shocked about it, but, man. I don't know. I'll have to see it first before I kind of render any judgment against it. Sword, spear, and bow. Simultaneous play in real time, play of up to 8 people. I guess it's supposed to play a little bit like Secret of Mana 2. Yeah, I'm not terribly opposed to that. I'd have to see what it's like first. It's easy to get critical about something like that, but I'll see how it goes. Back to the game. More often than not, but you know, it's not like I'm, like I said, I'm not terribly opposed to making each other's shoulders up. It's, because I mean, a lot of the time it depends on like the team behind it. And so if you're talking about like this, the team behind Secret of Mana is making a free-to-play mobile game, it's like, well, I'd rather like wait to see how that is. Oh my gosh. And just because they're making one of those types of games doesn't mean that's what they're going to be working on. Why are you apologizing? Thanks for sharing with me. I'm just offering my opinion. It's all the better. I'm not a very cynical person, so I like to see how that goes. Obviously, no one play it, but they released that World of Mana game last year. So it's not the first time it's been like that.
Volcano!
Man, stop poisoning me! Oh my god. Oh, you son of a... Dragonflies or fireflies. Dragonflies, I don't know what I'm talking about. the player at home. Game, this game still looks kind of nice. I mean, obviously the character models don't look so great, but that's to be expected. You can compare this to Final Fantasy IX, which came out the same year as this. Final Fantasy IX still looks really good in the grand scheme. See? To love the 3D models? I don't know if I'd go that far. I don't know. I'm sure it's like you point it out when you play it. But many games that are still like old 2D sprite based still like play very well. Let me guess what I got here. Guardian of the cave?
guys.
It looks so much smaller back there.
What a weird perspective.
Yes! Tell me! Go! Volcano!
Oh, I messed that up.
Yes.
Oh. All right, Shana, you're gonna be my dedicated healer.
Volcano!
is he? Oh, he's Earth, so I need to... Wind. Get that last hit in.
Top.
Nope. Housewife. Oh. wants me to fight. Get out of there. Oh, now you're just dragging it out.
Jerks.
I got places to go, lady. Can't stick around. Oh, this is great. just gonna steal some coal from your box. It's mine now. Steal from the little girl. Oh, get out of the way. Master of the bar. Can I sleep? Is that all you got? Oh, fire. Okay. One night. Alright, time to
save it.
For part two, it's about an hour. I'll get this taken care of, then I'll head to mom's house. Lavitz's mom, anyway. And see how things are going with her. Maybe they'll see the family there that he so kindly let them stay. For now, though, I'm gonna call it a night. I'll catch you guys next time. We'll actually be recording a podcast tomorrow, so I don't know if I'll have time to play. I should, actually. It's my podcasts don't really run that long, and we usually start too late, so I should be able to get an hour into this again and then continue on. So tune in with us tomorrow while we play some more Legend of Dragoon. Things are starting to look a little bit more interesting than it was before. That's just how it is, though. So still a lot to get to actually get to the main crux of the story. So thanks a lot for coming, guys. I'll catch you next time.